There you go. What doesn't kill you? What doesn't take you out? What doesn't make you lose your mind? Tends to make you stronger. And actually, I was singing that tonight. Just for Norman. But if you would like to take a little bit of it, you feel free. I know, even if no one else knows, that secretly you have to fight and deal with things and people and words. And I also know, and I'm going to hold it together. I also know that your confidant, your best friend, the one that put up with all of your mess, is not here. And I do not know how you cope or deal with not having that, besides through God. So I came to encourage you. You, probably others will be encouraged, but they see you smile and look nice, and they sometimes say you have an attitude or you're rude. They say all these different things, but they have no idea. And the one thing that Christians always forget is the true love of God. Job to judge. It's our job to love. It's not our job to point out and pick and say you did and you and you're this and you're that. It's our job to show the true love of Christ. So if you would do me a favor, could you hug the person that's sitting next to you? Don't give them a fake one. Give them a real one.